Hey guys, this is Toby from AquaOwner, the German aquascaping channel, and this is another video in English. So if you don't speak English, activate the subtitles because you get German subtitles for this video. In this video, I'm interviewing Yusuke Homma from ADR Japan. He was the third judge for this year's The Art of the Planet Aquarium contest, and it was a real honor meeting him and speaking with him. Unfortunately, he doesn't speak English very well, so we had an interpreter. So I asked him the question in English, the interpreter translated it to Japanese, then he answered in Japanese, and the interpreter translated back to English for me. For the sake of this video, I cut out the interpretations of the interpreter, so you just hear me asking the question in English and you hear Homma-san answering the questions in Japanese, and I will provide English and German subtitles for the answers of Homma-san underneath it. So I'm here with the last judge, with Yusuke Homma from ADR Japan. And I would ask him the same questions I already asked George Farmer, and I already asked Tobias Koring. You might have seen those videos as well. But now for Yusuke Homma, he's from ADR, from Japan. And Yusuke, you might introduce yourself and introduce ADR to the viewers.
Hi, I am a aqua designer maintenance Homma Yusuke.
So my most interesting question is, because most viewers don't know how judging works, how it works to judge an aquascape. And I already asked this question the other two guys, so what was the most challenging aspect in judging those scapes?
アクアデザインアマーの社長からいろんな、めちゃかりのスタイルを学んでるから、長期維持っていうのと、あとはその水草の、色合いのバランスとか構図っていうのを中心に進化しました。Okay,
and did your favorite tank make the first place?
Yes.
Okay, thanks. That really was honored. Won't steal your time any longer, and I'm really honored to make this interview. So I have all three judges, and I can show this to my viewers, to my audience here in Germany, and I hope they appreciate everything you said and everything you taught us. Thanks.
So that was the unfortunately very short interview with Homma-san. He doesn't have a lot of time, and he was very busy with what with the judging and all the workshops and the ADA booth and the Dua booth as well. So I didn't want to trespass on his time any further, but I hope you liked this interview as well, and I hope it is kind of an inspiration to you, seeing people from ADR Japan here in Germany and judging German aquascapes, German contests. It wasn't of course just German aquascapes, it was an international contest, but anyway, it was a German trade fair. So hope you liked it, and hope you'll be back with the next video.